have a glass of cold water in the
Australia and Fiji are partners in the development of the peacekeeping and HADR facility here at Blackrock. The Minister and I were just discussing the impact this is going to have in the region in terms of the capacity to train, not just across militaries like the RFMF, but also other forces like police, who often are part of our peacekeeping work internationally. And Australia, the RFMF, have a long history of working together. The RFMF, of course, has a long and proud peacekeeping history. So the chance to support the development of a facility which will build that capacity into the future is a great one for Australia.
Again, Fiji is indeed grateful for this assistance and the partnership that we have with the Australian government. The Honourable Minister has stated about the strong relationships that we have. And of course, this is a continuation of this. We, as responsible global citizens, have a responsibility in the maintenance of global peace and security. And we are happy to contribute in partnership. And this is the new approach that the United Nations is also seriously considering. Partnerships not only regionally, but with other stakeholders. And we are thankful that the Australian government and the Honourable Minister particularly, she first came here when she was Defence Minister, for the HADR facility particularly, after Winston. But she's back here now as Foreign Minister, just to follow up on the recent visit by the Honourable Prime Minister late last year. And we are indeed grateful that we have this opportunity again to be updated, and of course to see it, what else is the affordable wild partnership that we will discuss later during the day.
Absolutely.
And, but it's good to welcome the Honourable Minister back to Fiji and see the progress so far.